But we did know that Jim and Cindy, because they renewed the actors' deals, I remember, in the spring. And you know, for whatever reason, their deals didn't get renewed. You know, the show, you know, whatever, you know.
I know.
The pool of the acting money got taken elsewhere.
They were way too expensive. And there was a lot of talk about what to do with them. And my brother had a friend whose parents moved to Hong Kong for some business thing. And he said, you know, you should have them go to Hong Kong. So that's why they went to Hong Kong.
And we liked it.